Applaud all the incredible and the brave work that you do every single day despite all the challenges. We have an option to stay at home, but you don't. So this is a heartfelt thanks to all the COVID-19 warriors all over the globe. We thank you, we salute you, and we appreciate all that you're doing. Please stay safe and stay healthy. I support I for India, and it's time to say, I can, I will, I must help. Press the donate button and do your bit for India.
Hello everyone, this is Saif Ali Khan.
Hi, this is Kareena Kapoor Khan.
These are very challenging and difficult times that we're all going through. But the fact is that some of us will be more comfortable than others. And it is the duty of all of us to help people less fortunate than us, whether it's financially or even emotionally, by connecting to loved ones or family members that need the support and need to hear our voice. I mean, just making a video call or, you know, having a phone chat with someone really helps to strengthen ties, and that is so important at a time like this.
I think thanks to technology, we've been able to use that, like Saif said. We've been sharing our fear and anxiety with our friends and our families from across the globe, because I believe that when we share each other's stories or we talk about it, we kind of feel better after that. So I hope and pray that all of you out there can, you know, refresh, reinvent, rediscover your family.
Hello everyone, this is Saif Ali Khan.
Hi, this is Kareena Kapoor Khan.
These are very challenging and difficult times that we're all going through. But the fact is that some of us will be more comfortable than others. And it is the duty of all of us to help people less fortunate than us, whether it's financially or even emotionally, by connecting to loved ones or family members that need the support and need to hear our voice. I mean, just making a video call or, you know, having a phone chat with someone really helps to strengthen ties, and that is so important at a time like this.
I think thanks to technology, we've been able to use that, like Saif said. We've been sharing our fear and anxiety with our friends and our families from across the globe, because I believe that when we share each other's stories or we talk about it, we kind of feel better after that. So I hope and pray that all of you out there can, you know, refresh, reinvent, rediscover your family.